exciting. It's a good day to see all of our colleagues and learn about the program, some of the milestones, and really just to connect with everybody.
Yeah, I found the event really insightful today. One, from hearing more about the SET program itself, from the procurement team, but also actually being able to connect with potential partners and to understand actually their views on it as well, so get to get their insight into what they think the future of STEP looks like.
Well, it is a very unique event in the sense that we are at the cusp of a technological breakthrough in terms of nuclear fusion, you know, realizing clean energy with very low impact on the environment is something that we have been pushing for. And what we've got today with the STEP program is it's trying to bring the best of UK design and engineering and construction companies together to help them realise this project. And I think it's amazing.
It's really great to be part of the event today. Mark McDonald, we're really excited to get involved with UKAEA in the STEP programme. It's a fantastic opportunity for the UK and we're greatly excited about being part of it.
Well, I think the STEP programme is the future for our industry and for our country. Today, I've learned an awful lot about STEP, and the timetable is something that my company is interested in and looking forward to the next steps.
So yeah, the STEP programme is like really ambitious, and I guess that, yeah, if we can make it happen, it can be fantastic.
The STEP programme offers an absolutely fantastic opportunity for industry to get involved in a really important area, long-term programme of work that is critical for the future of energy generation.